Hello students, today we are going to conduct the topic of details to assembly drawing of machine wise from the subject mechanical working drawing ME3I. So before jumping towards the drawing, we should know what is machine wise. Machine wise is a most common device used to hold work, or we can say it's work holding device used in machines such as drilling, milling, etc. Machine wise is used to hold work, or we can say to hold the job. There are different parts of machine wise: fixed jaw, movable jaw, screw, likewise. These are the detailed components of machine wise, which includes base, block, head screw, screw spindle, which is made up of mild steel, the spindle jaw, end plate, head screw, so with the help of all these components we have to assemble a machine vise. The different dimensions are used. We have to use the same dimensions while drawing assembly drawing. Okay, now here are the detailed parts. And see, this is the exploited view of machine wise. It means different parts are separated. From this, three D modeling drawing, we got the exact idea about the machine wise and different parts, how to assemble and how to disassemble. This is the assembly of machine wise. From all this diagram, we are getting the idea, exact idea about the assembly, and we can draw easily such type of assembly drawing, which includes these three views. The next point is pipewise. This is the pipewise. Again, it is used for holding the job. Here an image or diagram is given, and here is a 2D diagram of pipewise, 3D diagram, and an image or actual object, photograph of actual object is also given. See the different parts: handle, spindle, upper jaw and lower jaw. Lower jaw is generally fixed and upper jaw is movable. We can move it with the help of handle by means of spindle. So these are the different parts of pipewise. Again, two more diagrams for the pipewise, and here are the detail of pipewise. We know while drawing assembly or detail drawing, we should mention the part list in which vise base made up of cast iron and quantity 1, movable jaw, screw rod, handlebar and handlebar cap. All these things are mentioned with quantities and with material. Few material are made up of mild steel, and some materials are made up of cast iron. So this is the detailed parts of pipe wise, and you have to make the assembly drawing like this way. If you know properly how to assemble and disassemble the parts, if you know different names of part, then you can draw easily the assembly drawing which is shown over here. Hatching lines indicates it is the cut section. Okay, like this way you have to draw different assembly drawings from the given detailed drawings. In last few lectures we have drawn number of drawings, we know different methods how to draw. All these things we have seen in last few lectures. In the same way you have to draw this pipe wise assembly as you drawn other diagrams. Thank you.